Let's talk about production. So from capture to editing, can you walk me through the process?
Absolutely. Cinemaker is a integrated workflow, meaning it is all managed from the director pad. So from there, you can live preview your cameras, remote control them, adjust your settings accordingly. From there, you would also start and stop your recording, start and stop live streaming simultaneously if you want, and then manage that process. Cinemaker automatically archives and saves all your files, all your source files, and your live edits and live streams, so you can go back and post them, go back and edit from your originals. But it is a integrated workflow for pulling it all together.
I love that you can hang on to the raw footage on top of what you edited. So what does the process look like in steps?
Well, that's good. So we've got a basic setup here. Tablet, we already have two cameras connected. Those are these two over here. The first thing you want to do is make sure your cameras are connected. Let's go ahead and connect these two. I've got the Cinemaker Capture app on here, and I'm simply just going to hit Capture Assistant on both of those. And you'll see here on the tablet that these cameras will come up there. So now we can, well, like I said here, if we want, we can adjust right from the the device itself. And so first step, connect your cameras. Second step would be start a live stream or start a recording. That's one button access. From here, it gives you options to stream to YouTube, Facebook, manual RTMP destination. This allows you to go to Twitch, Twitter, any destination that supports RTMP. A live edit is for recording, and doing a live edit, and Blaster is our cloud service to let you send to multiple streaming destinations at once. We're just going to do a simple recording here, and from here you would set the resolution you want for your recording, name your title, and well, let's just call this one title for lack of for having no creativity this morning. We're going to go ahead and start that. And now all of our cameras, source cameras, are getting archived. They're all in sync. So we can come back later, do our edits. If we wanted to do a live edit right now, we can make our camera decisions. All these are getting recorded. We can turn graphics on and off, overlays, and this is getting recorded. When we're done, we would stop that. Now it asks us if we want to go into edit mode or if we want to stay in here. We'll just stay for now. The other thing you'll do is start a live stream, and it's also real simple to do here. So hit the button, go into YouTube and Facebook. Mm-hmm. Now, you recall in our getting started section, we showed you how to get connected to Facebook and YouTube. So you want to do this before production, of course, so that it's already ready to go. You'd set your resolution. Facebook maxes out at 720. We're going to call this stream. We're
getting creative.
We're going to be consistent at least. And we give you the opportunity to set your privacy preferences. So we had the defaults and settings, but if we wanted to send this to our Facebook Cinemaker page, for example, we can click page, any events we manage. It's trying to sign in again. Let's not go too far there. We would go ahead and click through that. And then starting the stream is as simple as hitting the start button and letting it connect.
Wow. So everything you can do when you're recording, you can do while you live stream.
Exactly. You can, and we're recording while we're live streaming at the moment. So this is all going to Facebook. I hope I set the privacy. I'm afraid this is going to our real page, so I'm going to have to go and delete this. Yes, we're live, just doing some tests here. But you'll see it's been recording for 19 seconds. It's been recording, it's been streaming. We can stop our stream, and it'll ask us if we want to edit or stay in live mode if we wanted to continue there. That's the bulk of production. It's recording, live editing, live streaming. And then from here, you know, we will get into editing and going into that phase in our next section here. But that's it.